was actually at opera practice one night. He came in, is what I was told. He came in, his dad said, "Son, you gonna sing that stuff the world sings? You gonna sing what you know to sing, and that's good gospel Christian music." And that's when Mr. George Beverly Shea, he sat down and started penning the words of this beautiful song. Y'all help me sing it. It says, "I'd rather have Jesus." Got some great words in this song, so help me out on this one tonight if you would. If you'd come down and pray, you're welcome. I should have told you that first. These altars are always open. Anytime you see me out, they're always open. Another pastor feels the same way. I'd rather have Jesus than silver or gold. I'd rather be his than have riches untold. I'd rather have Jesus than houses or lands. I'd rather be led by his nail-pierced hands than to be the king of a vast domain or be hailed in sin's dread sway. I'd rather have Jesus than anything this world affords today. I'd rather have Jesus than men's applause. I'd rather be faithful to his cause. And I'd rather have Jesus than worldwide fame. I'd rather be true to his holy name than to be the king of a vast domain or be hid in sin's dread sway. I'd rather at Jesus than anything this whole world affords today. I'd rather have you, Jesus, than anything this world affords to